Hi, my name is Matt Raymonds, and I have some late breaking news in the NBA. The Knicks have their man. According to ESPN, David Fizdale will become the next head coach of the New York Knicks. Fizdale was fired by the Memphis Grizzlies earlier this season, but the 43-year-old coach built a strong reputation as an assistant with the Miami Heat. LeBron James and Dwayne Wade love him. Fizdale will sign a 4-year contract in New York. I think it's a smart move for the Knicks, but they'll have to be patient.